Okay, what's our destination?
There are still parts of Nebula G34 that we must investigate.
Come in. Clank and I are in position and ready to commence Operation Falling Star.
Copy that. You're clear to move in. I'll monitor your position from here.
My sensors have picked up one of Drek's prototypes outside this airlock. What is that? How fortuitous. It is a Gadgetbot upgrade chip. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots.
How you doing out there, Clank?
I just picked up a new gadget.
Oh man, what'd you get? You know you have to share whatever you found.
I think I will save these. It's for me. Thank you. But there is still a prototype device nearby. I will collect it for you.
Oh, fine.
My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots.
Puzzle.
There they are. Come in, Ratchet. I just located a pair of Magna boots. Returning to your position now.
Awesome. I always wanted a pair of Magna boots. Good work, pal. See you in a bit.
Too puny to wear the Magna boots himself. Plank, return them to Ratchet.
Oh, Mr. Zircon just told...
Ratchet, what's your status on Operation Falling Star?
We got a little distracted. We're on it.
The door was locked, leaving our heroes stranded up a very particular creek without a paddle. If only they...
According to my database, we are headed to a shuttle designed for transporting Drek's high-value experiments.
Well, I'll give him this. He stays busy. Let's go see what he's been making.
Intruder detected. Intruder detected.
Make sure you don't for the ship! All floors! Grab whatever ammo you... Find and open fire!
Ain't she a beaut?
Automatic lock on.
Take out the law pack!
Mr. Zircon!
Law pack!
Unauthorized weapon removal detected. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
This doesn't look good.
We must keep moving.
We're Blart property!
Ship will self-destruct in 20 seconds. Ship will self-destruct in 10 seconds.
Oh dear.
5, 4, 3. 2, 1. Have a nice day.
This doesn't look good.
Ratchet, we must keep moving.
Property. Got it.
The ship will self-destruct in 20 seconds.
Oh dear.
ship will self-destruct in 10 seconds.
Come on!
5, 4, 3, 2...
Was locked, leaving our heroes stranded up a very particular creek without a paddle. If only they had a trespasser. If only our heroes had a trespasser.
Check out my inventory. I got the best deals in the galaxy. It's probably fully loaded.
If only our heroes had a trespasser.
Okay, what's our destination?
The nav computer indicates that there is an important gadget we must retrieve in Iridia.
Let's see if we can help out.
Wait, is that Skidmick Marks up ahead?
Oh, someone help me! Oh man, am I happy you two dudes showed! I've been out here all night!
I can't believe it, Skidmick Marks! I have seen every one of your races. You pulled off a triple Nova spin at Mach 2 at last year's Kerwin Cup.
It's always good to meet a fan, little dude.
I am Clank. This is Ratchet. Your uncle received your infobot and asked us to assist you.
Oh, I was wondering if you got that. My agent and I have been running from those Blarg all night. Only we ended up getting separated in the chaos, and I took a gnarly fall getting out of the Skidmick Marks sport check. Hey, Think you dudes can clear out the sand sharks so I can get to my ship? Give me my hoverboard if you do.
Whoa, a real McMark's 4000? Consider it done.
Watch out for those sand sharks. Wait, come back! There's still some sand sharks out here!
Must be Skid's ship.
There are a few sand sharks left.
Looks like there are a few sand sharks up there on the plateau. Think you can take care of them?
That was pretty awesome. Thanks for your help. Here's your hoverboard.
Oh, and it's autographed. To Ratchet and Clank, the chillest dudes I've ever hung out with on a hostile alien planet. Cool.
Will you be able to get home on your own?
I'll be okay, though I don't think I'll be able to compete in the Blackwater City hoverboard competition. Kind of a bummer, dude. Hey, have either of you little dudes seen my agent? I feel kind of bad leaving him out here. He doesn't do well.
We should search the area for Skid's agent. He may need our assistance.
Attention, future consumer. While the Skid McMark Sports Shack appreciates your enthusiasm, you are now trespassing in a restricted area. Please vacate the construction site.
reinforcements! That's the last of them.
That was impressive.
Attention, future consumer. We thank you for your interest in the Skid McMark Sports Shack. However, your refusal to leave has forced us to activate the Constructobots. Have a nice day.
My sensors are picking up a strange energy signature near the swing shot targets. I believe it may be a gadget from Trek Industries.
All right, let's have a look around.
Like much now, but it's gonna be awesome! We're gonna have hoverboards, a swing shot course, and even a 24-hour taco stand for this late-night bungee merch attack!
Ah, Skid McMark's here! Hey, don't let old man bum you out. Visit our snowboard department to pick up the latest snow shredding technology. It's never too cold to be cold! Hey, it's Skid here! You know, anybody can buy stuff and look cool, but unless you sound cool, so check out our class schedule and sign up for a cool seminar, where you'll learn to look, sound, and even smell cool, like me! You ready to catch some waves?
Hey.
Oh, tubular! Dudes, have I got a deal for you! Just head over to the Pro Serve department and say the secret phrase, and get 5% off your next purchase!
Ratchet and Clank found a portable hydro displacer designed by Dr. Nefarious. This ingenious device promised to move water from one place to the other. Just a push of a button, the duo could now fill an entire swimming pool. Originally designed to unclog Valkyrie toilets, Ratchet would find the hydro displacer invaluable in navigating the sewers of the galaxy.
We should search the area for Skid's agent. He may need our assistance.
Intrusion detected in Sector 4. Dispatching Constructobots.
Out of ammo. Keep coming.
Attention, future consumer. The finest selection of hoverboards, grab bikes, and gyrocycles will not be in stock until next fall. The only thing waiting for you here is death.
Hey, Skid McMark's here, and as you know, I'm a naturally talented hoverboard. You know what's natural about me? Find out by visiting our herbal supplements department. You'll bat me later, man.
Thank you.
Chairman Trek. Come on, don't make this hard. Give him up and no one gets hurt.
Yeah, I'm telling you. I don't know where he is. You know celebrities these days. They do whatever they want. We can work this out, can we?
We'll work it out by feeding you to the sand sharks.
Be the two heroes who saved my client, huh? Don't tell me. Socket and Clink.
Ratchet and Clank.
Right. Beautiful. Sprocket and Plank. I like the sound of it. Real marketing potential. I could sell that. Listen, my client and I got separated in our somewhat hasty trek back to the ship. I'd go meet up with him, but this place is crawling with sand sharks. Think you can help me out?
You have nothing to fear, sir. The sand sharks have been dealt with.
Beautiful! You two have heart! I can sell that!
We are always happy to assist.
We really appreciate you helping us out.
So where are you off to now?
Hospital, I guess. Gotta get this leg checked out.
A hospital? Skid, come on. You've been through worse. What are we gonna do about your sponsors?
I'm beginning to think you don't, like, care about me or whatever.
Fine. What about you, Wrenchy?
Ratchet.
Exactly. You want to be a hoverboard star? This infobot will give you all the details. Just tell him Don Wonderstar sent you.
It's that time again. The annual Blackwater City Hoverboard Competition on Planet Rogar. Are you a young thrill seeker looking to show off your hoverboard skills? Then blast on over to Rilgar and experience the pulse-pounding thrill of doing Mach 3 on a rocket-powered piece of plastic. How exciting is the race? Just listen to some of our previous champions.
I never miss the Blackwater City Hoverboard Competition, except for next year's. I probably won't make that one.
I can't feel my toes. Is that normal?
We're offering cash prizes and holo cards to the winners. So head to Planet Rilgar and take a shot at the most extreme sporting event in the galaxy. And try not to die.
Wow, we just saved a celebrity. I want to check out that hoverboard competition.
We should head back to the ship.
Which planet should we go to?
You might enjoy the hoverboard races held on Planet Rilgar.